And some games being played. Nobody in a hurry. Erica is in. Now comes Tanner. Eventually, here we go. 007 Tanner is off the line first.
And he's a little quicker to the eighth mile.
Tanner Gray wins it. It's career win number 7, and it came in dramatic fashion. Look at the celebration at the starting line. A win that breaks a tie with his dad, Shane, who won 6 times prior in his career. None of those coming before age 19. Tanner Gray is certainly something special, Bruno.
Tanner is out of the car. He's going to be handed the Wally and his event-winning medal. And Tanner, you knew a lot of eyes were on this race. Why did you walk away with this win here?
All the guys over there at Gray Motorsports giving me a fast race car. I don't know what the lights were right there, but they gave me a heck of a race car all day. I didn't do my job the last 2 rounds, and you know, I knew she was going to be tough. She's had a pretty fast car, and she's been good, but you know, I felt like we could have her there if I could at least leave with her in the same vicinity. So I think we did that, and came out with the win.
Tanner, hold it up.